Hello and welcome to another video, and in this video I will be showing you how to set up product add-on feature using WPCafe. There are two ways to create product add-ons. One is global and the other is individual. To set up product add-on globally, from your dashboard select product add-ons. Here you can choose which categories you want to add product add-ons to. You can also choose a specific menu. So I will choose this item, for example. Then click on Add New Fields and you will get the rest of the settings. Here, select a type. Since we are adding a global add-on, I will set the title as Global Title. You can edit the title format, make it a required field, and even add a short description. So here I will just type Global Add-on Description, for example. Now you can start adding options or add-ons. For this example, I will keep the names as global add-ons so that it's easier to see what's happening. You can set a price and you can add unlimited add-ons too. Once you're happy, save changes and the options will be added to the products. Now let me show you the second method, which is for individual items. Go to products, then select all products. Choose an item to edit. I will choose the same product as before. Now scroll down and you will see WPCafe add-ons option. You will also see the link to check global add-ons. So let's add a field and you get the same settings as before. Here, I will set the title as item title. And I will make this a required field. Now click on update and your changes will be saved. Now let's place an order. So remember we edited this item. So let's select. And you will see that the global add-on and the item add-on both has been added. So let's just select the second one from here and the first one from here. And you will see that the add-ons total has been calculated. So if I add this to cart, you can see the add-ons added to the cart as well. And the price has been calculated. And this will also display on your cart page, your checkout page, and the thank you page as well.